This is the great combination. A psychic and a Starbucks. A Starbucks and a psychic. Well, they're open on Christmas Day, the 25th. What a delight to see a psychic in collaboration with Starbucks. Because you get drunk, you drink coffee, because you can't function without coffee and caffeine.
Can candy, how much?
$5.
And there you go, they're all selling, they're all making money. Anyway, so you have a coffee, cup of coffee, and you go upstairs with the crystal psychic readings and see how you perform and how you sort of engage yourself in this world. Now, if you are sensible enough, could you tell me that if you can know even the next fraction of a second what is going to be for you, or the future, what is going to hold for you? Well, all I can say is that future is in your two hands. And if you give it to a psychic, or if you give it to Starbucks, your future is in the hands of Starbucks and the psychic's pocket. For sure, the Starbucks and psyche is working together to get yourself screwed up in the brains, very much. And everyone is drawn to the Starbucks and to the psyche, or the psyche of the Starbucks is one of the very thing that has worked so well. And where else would you find the psyche and Starbucks working together to confuse your mind and the minds of the entire world that we have caused a terrible and a genuine mess of the psyche of the human mind? The psyche of the human mind is constructed around Starbucks and confusion of the caffeine that is infused into your child's brain. There's a whole family walking to the treat of Starbucks. What a joy, I must say. Prepare your looking for Starbucks. You'll be ending up a psychiatric case, more like it. Yes, folks, they're all fighting to get in there.